De vertegenwoordiger van UNICEF in Suriname, Sylvie Fouet, wil een betere band met de Surinaamse media. In dat kader heeft zij de eerste mediacafé gehouden, waarbij ze de plannen van de organisatie heeft gedeeld met enkele journalisten. De bedoeling is dat er elk kwartaal zo'n sessie met de pers wordt gehouden. Fouet gaf een uiteenzetting van de programma's die het UNICEF in Suriname uitvoert.
So for the overview, the program, the cycle we're working is every 5 years. We all have conversation on what are the priority for the next 5 years. So currently, we are in 2017-2021. So we are about halfway almost. And then that's what gives us a lot of flexibility because we are negotiating agreement only one time for 5 years with the government with in the country we're working with. So for Suriname, we have done so. When we do implementation on a yearly basis, you know, we can work then all, we just implement what we say we're going to do, but we then can work with the government, non-government media, institutions, children, you know, we have that space and we don't need to go for one case. We do really more long-term partnership, and that's really where we also with the media, you're part of the, you know, the partnership.
Fouet zegt verder dat de UNICEF vanuit drie pijlers werkt, wanneer het op kinderen en kinderrechten aankomt. Ze geeft verder aan dat het allemaal draait om de bewustwording rond het vraagstuk kinderbescherming.
Raising awareness that certain behaviors are not acceptable. I think that's more about boundaries and framing. It's not like, you know, and then underlying a little more the causes. It's not just poverty. Sometimes it's certain social norm acceptances. Like I said, one is, you know, it could be bullying. Another one could be, you know, alcoholism or drugs user. And the other one could be also social tension. Particular in areas where maybe people not necessarily have unemployment, and then, you know, it's creating some tension. So that was the big, that was what was important for us, was really raising awareness and then using the data for decision. So that's why in particular around the bullying and violence among peers, we really looking at positive discipline and where to, you know, to maybe raise those issues. And we probably gonna have a campaign. We're looking at 2019, that's something we do. So having you on board, in particular, can switch a little to not only for young people, but with young people. So that's, I think, the other part. And I mean, in particular, the media, you engage with them. So we're really trying to get them more actors of change, what we call, you know, and then have things help.
Sylvie Fouet, zij is vertegenwoordiger van UNICEF in Suriname. Ze heeft vanmorgen tijdens de mediacafé aangegeven dat de UNICEF de media nodig zal hebben bij de uitvoering van projecten. De mediacafé is gehouden in de UN House aan de Gongrijpstraat.